Good morning and welcome to the programme. The former News of the World editor and Downing Street spin doctor Andy Coulson has been arrested and charged with perjury. Mr. Coulson was questioned yesterday by police in Glasgow. The case is about evidence he gave on oath about phone hacking at a trial in Scotland. A legal official there, the Procurator Fiscal, will now decide if Mr. Coulson should face trial. More now from our political correspondent, Lucy Manning. Lucy Manning. The Press Standards Inquiry into phone hacking will today take evidence from the beleaguered Culture Secretary, Jeremy Hunt. Yesterday, Lord Justice Leveson heard from the minister who once said he had declared war on the Murdoch press, Vince Cable, the business secretary. After he made the comment, responsibility for deciding on the Murdoch bid for B Sky B was taken away from him. Well, yesterday, he insisted he'd approached the issue with an open mind. America says that violence in Syria may spill over into neighbouring countries, creating a major Middle East crisis. Those comments came after UN monitors uncovered another apparent massacre, this time in eastern Syria. They discovered the bodies of 13 people handcuffed and blindfolded. This report by our international editor Bill Neely contains some disturbing pictures. That is the way the news is looking. Daybreak is next. I'll see you again tomorrow. Bye-bye. Hello, I'm Faye Barker. Here are the Daybreak headlines in and around London. So we might need an extra layer today. Don't forget you can get all the latest news on our website, itv.com/London. More from us in about an hour's time. Now here's Kate and John.